ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಹಾಡು
ಗೀತ ಗಾತಾ ಹಮೆ ಗುನ್ಗುನಾತಾ ಹಮ
मिले हो तुम हमको बड़े नसीबों से
पावै पाटिड कण
Right from yesterday, I have been feeling sad that this week has come to an end, and no, there won't be any more of our workshops. The workshop is coming to an end. So that has been a sad feeling for me from yesterday itself, because it was very lively. The way you and Karthik conducted the session was very lively. Really enjoyed every bit of it, and I'm looking forward to. You said you're going to have some more sessions, no? You're planning to wait. So I'm looking forward to that.
I actually have a pain in this brain and neck joint. Mm-hmm. I don't know what pain it is. I got it checked with the doctor also. She said there's nothing. The reports were showing very normal. I really did not understand what pain it was. But yesterday while the session was going on, something was moving here in circular direction. I can't say that the pain completely subsided, but it was different. It was not like a restless thing, but I could understand that something different was happening, something good and positive was happening.
Very good.
So it was very nice.
Very useful and very nice. This is my first experience of this therapy, like this classes, attending the classes and all. I used to listen to songs, I used to sing, but I was not aware of it. It is so beneficial. We can utilize the songs and ragas like this. I'm very happy that I could know it. It is very beneficial. I am very relaxing now. Now I enjoy more songs, singing and listening.
You're feeling much better in that
sense. Better, swelling has reduced. Now it's not stiffness. Stiffness was there. Now stiffness is not there.
As usual, I enjoy Karthik and Vinaya's session always. Even during NLP, I still remember how much I used to enjoy and laugh all the stories and other things. And here also, it was like a motivation session for me. It brought me awareness that how much I am missing out music in life nowadays, and I have to go back
Thank
to
you
it
so much
and, for the wonderful session. I really enjoyed it, and my emotional status also, it's getting better, I felt.
My experience is like it was just awesome, and what I felt is like the key takeaway for me is like, you know, I was just listening to music casually. Whenever I want, it's not like only because I'm not in mood or something like that. But now I have realized that it's going to help me in recovering fast my health.
Thanks a lot. And I really got inspired about meditation, and I went to library, got 3 books. To know more about meditation, I got 3 books. And yesterday I couldn't speak because my son was sleeping beside me, and I had a real effect, you know, the dropping effect. I could make out from top to the bottom, I could make out the dropping effect. And the day before yesterday also, Malkaun's Raga, even my son got attracted by the link you sent, you posted in the group.
Actually, before this class, I didn't like meditation at all because it was very difficult for me to sit, and it felt really irritating. I was actually a bit skeptical even when this class started, but after the first class, I felt really relaxed and calm, and I thought this will help like if I continue to do it. And I could also feel emotionally, I could think clearly, and I felt emotionally better.
या तो फिर हमारे उस संस्कृत में बोलते हैं ओम सहनाभवतु, जो हमारा म्यूजिक हम लोग को यूनाइट करता है, तो अच्छा लगा मुझे. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
जय गुरुदेव.
थैंक यू सो मच कीर्तिराज, एंड हियर इज योर सर्टिफिकेट एज वेल. अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू यू.
थैंक यू सो मच. Really, I loved it. Both of you, thank you a lot.
I liked it very much. It was very nice. Beginning to like music more, and henceforth, music will be a regular companion.
Thank you.